When a Jewish observant woman gets married, her hair attains a certain holy status that is to be reserved for only her and her husband. It reminds her of her status as a married woman and the power of her sexuality and of her responsibility to direct it appropriately. Although other people may not know she's covering her hair because she might look worse or even better, she herself knows